Today is about the one who changed my life. Before meeting Jesus, I had no hope. For a big part of my life, I was paddling against the current of God's purpose for me. After meeting Jesus, I have enough hope for the whole world around me and then some. I wake up in the morning thankful that I have this life. I laugh without fear of the future and have so much strength. I am now living in the purpose God created me for. It is me and Him together now.